What's going on? I'm going to bring you guys a story of Raekwon Stafford, 23, who was shot twice. His rap name, Gucci Ali, the young brother Dope. Unfortunately, he did not make it. He was pronounced dead on October 13th. His little sister was also shot as well. She was only 13. The alleged killer is James Murphy, 21. He's charged with first-degree murder and 5 counts of attempted murder. I want to bring you guys a snippet of the young brother's music real quick before we continue to the news story. Listen to this.
Gonna get the best of me, but I can't show the recipe. Look now I'm rich, I'm in my bed, it's just the best of me. But I can't change for this little chain now that I'm overseas. Just trying to alter all my pain, I told them please believe. Gonna get the best of me, but I can't show the recipe. Look now I'm rich, I'm in my bed, it's just the best of me. But I can't change for this little chain now that I'm overseas. Just trying to alter all my pain, I told them please believe.
Good morning. We're live outside of Stroger Hospital where that little girl is recovering after her and her brother were shot during a drive-by shooting that happened yesterday afternoon. Here's a photo of the young lady that we're talking about. She's 13-year-old Mahogany Walker. Her father said she's expected to be okay after being shot in the chest. Now, this shooting happened in the Humboldt Park neighborhood near the 900 block of North Lawndale Avenue around 4:45 yesterday. Police say Mahogany was standing on the porch of a home with her older brother when a red vehicle drove by and the passenger opened fire. The teenager was taken to Stroger Hospital in critical condition. Her 23-year-old brother was shot twice, once in the armpit and another time in the chin. He was pronounced dead at the hospital. Now, last night, a large group gathered outside the Stroger Hospital where Mahogany is recovering. That's where her father, frustrated with this shooting, told us a change needs to come with how these shooters are being raised by parents.
Half of the shooters out here not even 16, 17. But the law said you can't spank them. Guess what? If you allow them to whip their asses, guess what? Your jails and your morgues and cemeteries would not be full. Excuse the French.
During the school year, even though we're doing e-learning, the children should still have an opportunity. And this is just like the summer. And now it's getting cold in Chicago, but it's still just terrible.
All right, so this is it happened down here in the 900 block of North Lawndale, down here on the porch. This is the story. They're saying the alleged killer, Murphy, dude, 21, James Murphy, was charged with first-degree murder. They're saying Murphy tried to continue shooting the gun, but it jammed, prosecutor said. He stepped out the car to attempt to re-rack the gun, but it jammed and he ran. Good thing he did, because this could be a lot worse of a story. Unload on the entire crowd, family. But look, check out the rest of the story. This is the rest of the story here. They said Murphy previously dated young Raekwon Stafford, who was 23, who passed away, siblings. Who was also on the front porch that afternoon, according to the records. In the past, there'd been conflict between Murphy's ex, James Murphy, who was Raekwon's sibling. There'd been beef between his ex and his child's mother, prosecutor said, including one incident where the child's mother threw bottles at the ex's home, which is was Stafford's sibling. Before showing up and then Murphy showed up and threatened the ex with a gun. Stafford, his girlfriend, and four siblings were walking home from the store one day of the day of the shooting when Murphy's child's mother drove over to confront the group. After the confrontation, the siblings walked home in the 900 block of North Lawndale Avenue and sat on the front porch. At 4:45 p.m., Murphy allegedly rolled past the home in the passenger seat of a stolen red 2008 Chevy Cobalt, began shooting at the group. Bring you his Facebook page. This is Raekwon Stafford's Facebook page. You know, sad on all levels. Listen to this.
Away. No. Carry me, baby, I'm going away. I pray to God he's gonna take me away.
says, I pray to God he doesn't take me away. I pray to God that I see another day. Young brother has some lyrics too. Says, like I'm missing you, not a little, but I wish I can hug you. You tell me how I'm never posting your page. Argue wildin', fight wildin'. Love you so much, bro. I don't understand. This is a state of emergency in our community, man. So this is the young brother, Gucci Ali, cries sometimes. He had lyrics.
Cry. Really wanna get away and live and be alive. Them niggas fool, but I ain't see a long time. Just the other day, my mama called me, she was crying. Sometimes I cry. Really wanna get away and live and be alive. Them niggas fool, but I ain't see a long time. Just the other day, my mama called me, she was crying.
Alright, so, you know, honestly, I'm at a loss for words that, you know, one thing in our communities, thriving communities have what? Little violence. Communities that are not thriving, poverty, it is a correlation. It is a state of emergency in our community. I follow all the news channels on my YouTube and Facebook, and I can't count how many teenagers, babies, 21, 22, 23, teenagers, 13, 14, 15. And the ages are getting younger and younger every day. Every day is getting younger. And when will we understand a state of emergency? The code of silence in our communities is ridiculous. Because when people think they can get away with murder, then they commit more murders and they commit more crimes. When we step out and say, hey, enough is enough. If you do crime, if you're killing each other in our communities, you're going to go to jail for the rest of your life. The killers will think twice and like, okay, I ain't going to pull this ish in this community. You know, I'm at a loss for words in this. So this is the young brother. The killer was, alleged killer was, denied bail. James Murphy, 21 years old. He was just denied bail for the one count of murder and five counts of attempt. I try to keep you guys posted on this story. Ring doorbell cameras. Put those Ring doorbell cameras up. Therefore, you can catch a lot of this stuff on camera. Turn that in. If you see something, say something. The more we stop this crime, the more we can try to prevent it. Anyway, for those of you on Facebook, go to YouTube, go to My Life in the Shy, My Life in the CHI. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, share this video. Also, hit that notification bell so when I do go live that you guys will get the notifications. Check out the young brother's YouTube channel, Gucci Ali.
A different breed. Spent 50 racks up on the coat just for the winter breeze. Still feeling pain from years ago, my heart it truly bleeds. My neck is frozen than a polar than Arctic breeze. Just had a talk with my big brother, he say please believe. These niggas hate is like a trade and it will never leave. Just told my bitch I'm finna make it, she say boy indeed. No she gon' ride, no she gon' ride, bring out the best in me. My car so fast, no it don't ride, yeah do all the speed. Oh yeah, glad go out of space, yeah it's a rape indeed. I was just posted with some killers who gon' ride for me.